Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up, and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at our basic Microsoft Access calendar scheduling database. So scroll up a ways here and go to the top of our this page, and under our most popular section, select the Basic Access Calendar Scheduling Database. Once you've done that, download the demonstration that correctly corresponds with the version of Access, Microsoft Access, that you are currently running on. I am going to go ahead and download this one. Once that downloads, open the file and then extract all the file, because this file is zipped. So go ahead and hit extract all. Once you've done that, hit extract, and now you can open the file. So I'm going to go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe for opening, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the file. And as always, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways that you can contact Winning Solutions, Inc. Feel free to contact us anytime you want or for anything that you want. However, I am going to close out of this for now. So this database template is a calendar function, so it would be perfect if you need to keep track of a calendar for a specific person or yourself. Just keep track of daily notes or anything like that. However, if you like this database template but you want to maybe add some stuff to it or customize any part of it, contact Winning Solutions, Inc., because we can customize this database template to make it compatible for any of your expectations or anything that you want. So to start off here, we're going to go calendar view, and as you can see daily view, weekly view, bi-weekly, and monthly. So since this is a pretty basic calendar function, we're just going to go to our daily view, and as you can see, I'm on person 8 currently. However, you can go to different people because different people have their own calendar. So if I go, we're just going to go person 8's good. So you can just type in any note of anything that you can possibly think of. You know, maybe you have an appointment at doctor's office 11 a.m. You know, anything you can think of, you can make. And you can make multiple lines, homework in class due. Anything. You can literally put anything you want. And then you can go in the monthly view and you can view it to see that there is actual events due that day. So as you can see, appointment at, nice spelling by me, doctors. That is supposed to be doctors. Appointment at doctor's office at 11 a.m. Homework in class due. And it's a basic function, so you can see what you have going on that day. And so, like I said, it's pretty basic, but it's also pretty detailed at the same time. And it's pretty cool that you can have different calendars for different people. And obviously, these are just test people that we implemented into this demonstration for the sake of the demonstration. However, if you purchase the database template, you are able to put in your own people, your own names, anything like that. Go ahead and close out of that for now. And you can even search for appointments, you know. So the start date was March 28th, I believe. And so if I run that search, look at that. Anything I have on that day shows up for person 8. And you can search by person, so that makes it really easy if you need to just know what person 1 needs to do today or person 2, anything like that. So that part's pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media platform. Feel free to follow us, like us on any of those platforms. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day. We'll be right back.